626, time now for WYFF News for Timeline on this July 31st. Last day of July. On this day in 1964, the U.S. inched closer to the moon. An unmanned lunar probe named Ranger 7 took the first close-up photos of the lunar surface before landing.
Ranger 7's images were 1,000 times as clear as anything ever seen through Earth-bound telescopes. The pictures showed that the lunar surface was not excessively dusty or otherwise dangerous. No aliens running around up there for any spacecraft landing. So it encouraged NASA to send astronauts to the moon.